The Pudujana Peramuna convened a media briefing in Colombo today.
The government requires 7.8 billion rupees as recurrent expenditure on a daily basis. However, the present government has only found 4 billion rupees. The rest of the required funds are obtained through bank loans and swaps between banking institutions. The main issue is that investment in Sri Lanka has weakened. Apart from the tranche we received through the list of the Hambantota port, what other funds did Sri Lanka receive? Apart from the investment projects signed till 2015, what were the other major investments that came to Sri Lanka? From what we see, the government cannot survive the current financial crisis even after the budget is made effective. Paying salaries to state workers has also become a major issue. The budget is just a fake attempt before holding elections. However, if elections are to be held, we agree.